MMR booster may offer protection against COVID-19. A study published on June 19 in mBio, an open-access journal of the American Society for Microbiology, found that measles, mumps, and rubella, or MMR vaccine, may help prevent the occurrence of the worst symptoms of COVID-19. Measles, mumps, and rubella are not caused by coronaviruses, but evidence suggests that vaccines may be able to provide some type of protection against infections and diseases outside the diseases they were made for. Vaccines train the body's immune cells in the bone marrow to combat infections in general. The study was conducted by Paul L. Fidel Jr. of Louisiana State University Health, School of Dentistry's Department of Oral and Craniofacial Biology, and Mary C. Novera of Tulane University School of Medicine's Department of Microbiology and Immunology. One of the reasons COVID-19 is lethal is the disease can cause septic inflammation, in which inflammation and blood clotting cause reduced blood flow to limbs and vital organs, leading to organ failure and death. After analyzing research and data from other countries, the scientists used live-attenuated Mycobacterium bovis or BCG vaccine, the tuberculosis vaccine against lethal polymicrobial sepsis. According to IFL Science, the researchers found that protection against sepsis occurred because of long-lived myeloid-derived suppressor cells or MDSCs, which suppress septic inflammation. The team plans to launch a clinical trial into the MMR's efficiency as a low-risk, high-reward coronavirus treatment that can induce MDSCs in those most at risk of the disease, including frontliners. Safety is not an issue considering that the MMR vaccine has already been approved for use in humans for measles, mumps, and rubella. The scientists believe that the vaccine is also worth investigating against COVID-19. In early May, it was reported that only one of 955 coronavirus-positive sailors on the USS Roosevelt needed to be hospitalized. It isn't clear exactly why that is, but the researchers believe it may have something to do with the required MMR vaccinations all U.S. Navy recruits have to undergo. It's all possible that areas where MMR vaccines are routinely given reported fewer coronavirus-related deaths, and vaccinated children had milder coronavirus symptoms because of the vaccine. Fidel said, if adults got the MMR as a child, they likely still have some level of antibodies against measles, mumps, and rubella. However, they might need a booster MMR to enhance antibodies and reinitiate MDSCs.